to my loyal subscribers, I've got a challenge for you to win a sticker pack. All you have to do is do a sketch of my name, YOUFO, take a photo of it, and then upload it on Instagram and use the hashtag UFO sign. I'll be sure to comment on the post that I do see, and I will eventually choose the one I like the most, and I will DM the winner. I'm very keen to see what you guys can do. Good luck to you all. So I suppose now it's time to get into this video. What all happened to 1UP? Well, first of all, 1UP is a graffiti crew based in Berlin. 1UP stands for One United Power, and no one seems to know how many members the crew actually has. They dominate the graffiti scene worldwide, and this is not only showcased in numerous online videos, but also by the sheer scope of their work found around. 1UP's graffiti can be viewed on thousands of surfaces in the city of Berlin and beyond, and that's how exploring the city suddenly becomes an artistic infused act. And it's the same reason why 1UP's graffiti is a genuine experience to, well, experience and see with your own eyes. The type of stuff 1UP does is absolutely crazy. The extra steps they take to paint unique and crazy spots is absolutely astonishing. Like, check this out here. This is an old shipwreck called the Mediterranean Sky, and it's in the middle of Greece somewhere. They took the initiative to make their way out to this shipwreck in the middle of some bay or something and paint a massive 1UP roller that can be seen from satellite images. And another crazy spot they painted, they had the zip line down the side of a building to paint it. They've also done their very fair share of whole cars and whole trains. They even did an underwater piece using coral, and that's just bloody creative. 1UP operates as a group, presenting a united front rather than spotlighting individual members. With the amount of members that they do have in 1UP, they are decidedly anonymous despite their presence in Berlin and all the footage online. When they paint a train at the train station, there's a lot of cameras around. There's a lot of cameras and security and all that stuff around. So they have a really good team of people where everyone knows who's doing what. It's not like five people just go out and paint. It's much more than that. They have a time window of less than 3 minutes. After 3 or 4 minutes, the police will arrive. So they have mastered the art of being quick and effective. The most important thing to the 1UP crew is to stay visible in the world. Their daring exploits attracted media attention, leading to both admiration and controversy. While some regarded 1UP's work as art pushing social boundaries, others saw it as nothing more than vandalism, of course. But 1UP's notoriety grew over time, and so did the efforts to dismantle the crew. The authorities intensified their crackdown on illegal graffiti in Berlin, and some members faced legal repercussions. Additionally, internal disagreements among crew members weakened their unity. Despite their setbacks, the 1UP crew continued to adapt and evolve from past altercations. But of course, what's the point of this video? Where are they now? Well, they are still painting, of course. They have stated that they never expected they would still be doing this stuff at the age that they're at, because they've been painting for so long now, and some of the main original members of 1UP are much older than everyone thinks. They feel like they don't have to stop, and they even think when they're all old and in wheelchairs, they'll still be doing graffiti grandpa actions. If there's a will, there's a way. It's also important to note that even though the 1UP crew faces challenges and changes, the influence of 1UP is visible in cities around the globe. Stunning graffiti pieces to intricate tags, their legacy will live on in the forever evolving world of graffiti. Not to mention, their impact on the graffiti world remains extremely profound. Their raw creativity alone inspires new generations of writers, and they don't plan on backing down anytime soon. Everyone has heard of them. Everyone knows them. They are 1UP. So over the years, I've tried to make reaction videos on 1UP. And every time I made a video trying to react or something to do with 1UP, the videos will automatically be ripped off YouTube because of copyright, which is why I've never done a video on 1UP before, that you guys have seen at least. But let's see if we can do this. As you guys might know, 1UP is a massive, well-known graffiti crew worldwide. They do a lot of crazy stuff, as you're about to see, and I can't really tell you how many members 1UP actually has, but they're worldwide, they're well-known, they travel to different countries all over the world to get their name up. It's pretty much what they do. They take it extremely seriously, and they definitely know what they're doing. I'd say 1UP is probably the most famous graffiti crew in the world. I think a lot of that has to do with the content that is online for what they do. This is just the tip of the iceberg of the stuff they actually do. Like right now, to get out of the area, they're zip tying down off the railway. Many people would just get the heck out of there, you know, like a different way instead of like zip lining out of there. You know, obviously they had all this planned out. It's a serious mission. It's just one of many, many missions that these guys do. It's nuts. In fact, this is probably the most famous video that I've probably seen from 1UP, despite this being just a whole car jump in jump out mission, heavily planned ahead, and it's running all city. And if If anyone's wondering, 1UP stands for One United Power. I highly suggest you go check their stuff out. You just literally have to type in 1UP on YouTube and there's just so many things that come up. And that's a wrap of the story of 1UP. Who do you want me to make a video like this on next? Let me know in the comments section below. I did a lot of research for this video and it's sad that I'm only up to what, nearly 4 minutes? It's really sad. I spent so much time researching and writing this script for this video. I honestly thought it would be long enough, and I know you guys like the longer videos, and generally longer videos do well and reach more people anyway. Kind of sad that, you know, it's only like 4 minutes long. I really hope you guys enjoy this video. I really hope a bunch of you guys do see this video. Thanks for watching. Have a great day and have a good one.
Do you want to paint some trains? Well, do we have a little something for you? Introducing the Procreate trains by Street Struck Clothing. Right now, they have got the Melbourne Hitachi train model and the Sydney Ridgie model, which includes lifetime updates and patches. This is some of the smoothest piece of software that I've seen made specifically for Procreate and graffiti themed 3D models. More train models will be added over time, which includes trains from Sydney, Perth, and more from Melbourne. It's very simple to purchase and download this. I highly suggest going over to streetstruckclothing.com and checking it out.